Sharmili looks around now and then, as though she is expecting someone to come.